We're all a little weird, and life is a little weird, and when we find someone whose weirdness is compatible with ours, we join up with them and fall into mutually satisfying weirdness and call it love. True love. Let them be as flowers, always watered, fed, guarded, admired, but harnessed to a pot of dirt. I'd rather be a tall, ugly weed, clinging on cliffs like an eagle, wind wavering above high, jagged rocks, to have broken through the surface of stone, to live, to feel exposed to the madness of the vast eternal sky, to be swayed by the breezes of an ancient sea, carrying my soul, my seed, beyond the mountains of time or into the abyss of the bizarre. I'd rather be unseen, and if then shunned by everyone, than to be a pleasant-smelling flower, growing in clusters in the fertile valley where they're praised, handled, and plucked by greedy human hands. I'd rather smell of musty green stench than of sweet, fragrant lilac. If I could stand alone, strong and free, I'd rather be a tall, ugly weed. I almost wish we were butterflies and lived but 3 summer days. 3 such days with you I could fill with more delight than 50 common years could ever contain. Everybody has a little bit of sun and moon in them. Everybody has a little bit of man, woman, and animal in them, darks and lights in them. Everyone is part of a connected cosmic system, part earth and sea, wind and fire, with some salt and dust swimming in them. We have a universe within ourselves that mimics the universe outside. None of us are just black or white or never wrong and always right. No one exists without polarities. Everybody has good and bad forces working with them, against them, and within them.